in the lead after 3 days. How is that?
Hard, painful. No, but it's nice.
Did you expect this position after halfway?
After day one, probably not. But after yesterday's performance, we could see it coming. It's pretty hard this race, and today we let a few teams come closer, but we managed to hang on to the lead.
Which opponents are your? What are you looking at your opponents?
There's a lot of teams on one lap down now, and they all have a lot of points. So there's actually still a lot of teams in the game.
But which couple are you most afraid of?
I think Niki Terpstra, and of course, the Belgians, the Spanish, and Stoetinga Havik. You can never underestimate them, and so it's still a lot of people in the mix, and for now we enjoy being in the front, but it was also a very tough night for us, so we're going to fight everything that we can.
What was the toughest part tonight?
Well, I think all of it. The first chase was really hard, and second chase was really hard, and we kept on going till after midnight tonight, so yeah. It's Saturday night is always special in the 6 days, and again here today was a tough one.
Halfway, so your chances?
I'd say right now pretty good, but you never know, 3 days to go.